But we all are programmed different ways. Like, you're sitting in here, and over the next few days, you've got all this information. And there's three kinds of thought. There's what we call conscious thought, subconscious, and creative subconscious. Conscious thought takes in all of this information on your disk, and it collects it. And then after you collect that information, you evaluate it. Everything coming at you in this conference. After you evaluate it, you associate it to anything you're already doing, and you make a decision. Are you going to discard that information, or are you going to use it when you return? And then what happens, that information is filed in what's called the subconscious mind. And most people's subconscious mind is programmed in the negative. It said by the time the average child reaches the age of 18, they had 500,000 negative impressions on their disc. These are the people you're trying to lead. They come into your organizations with little or no self-esteem. And our job is to help build that self-esteem.